Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a try on haul for you guys. I'm going to be showing you guys some items that I got from Shein and I'm super excited. I've honestly loved shopping from there. I think they're super trendy and the shipping was actually really fast too, so that's a plus. If you don't have me on social media, be sure to follow me on my Instagram, on my Twitter, TikTok, add me on Snapchat if you want. I post a lot of content on Instagram, outfits and everything like that. On TikTok, I'm gonna be starting to post a lot of fashion outfit ideas as well, so be sure to follow those accounts. And also, I really want to connect with you guys and see like what you guys are up to, what content you wanna see. I just want to get to know my audience. So yeah, be sure to follow me on my social media as well. And before I get into this try on haul, please give this video a big thumbs up, comment below any opinions, questions, recommendations, anything that you're feeling, just comment that down below and be sure to subscribe. And without further ado, let's get into this video. Okay, so let's get into it. The first item that I want to show you guys is this like nude beige long sleeve. It's a super stretchy material. It's cropped at the waist with strings that tie in the middle. And the strings are super long, so it's pretty adjustable. I got this in a size small. Yeah, I thought this was super cute, especially for club attire. I love long sleeves, especially the long sleeves crop top. I see that all the time on Pinterest, and I just think it's like a super cute look, a super cute way to go. So yeah, I'm definitely digging this. And I thought this color, like the beige, would go good with like my brown skin tone. But I still thought it was like a summer vibe because, like, you know, it's a crop top and it's a light color, so it's not super dark. This can totally be a summer top too, depending on like where you go. But the good thing about this top is it's super light. So like when going out, it's not super heavy. This is like super light material. So I think this is a great going out top. And even though I live in California, there's some nights where it's like pretty breezy or like cool. And I think this is perfect for summer nights because it's not too like winter vibes, but it will still keep you warm and it's still like a summer look. So it's kind of a win-win. The next top I wanted to show you guys was this black crop top that I got in an extra small. On the front, it says custom 1985 Los Angeles motorcycles. I was drawn to it because LA, hello. Fun fact about me, I really like, my goal is to move to LA. I currently live in Treasy, California, which you guys may or may not know where that is. It's like an hour away from the area, not to like give everyone my location, but you know. I really liked the crop tee. I love crop tees. Those are kind of my go-to, especially for streetwear. And I thought the style of the logo was very cute. I was super drawn to it. I've seen similar logos on Pinterest. So yeah, that's what kind of drew me to this top. I see this as like streetwear. I feel like you can kind of, this look would go with like a more grunge vibe, like grunge streetwear. So yeah, and that's kind of usually like my go-to, like if I'm running errands or just in general, it's kind of streetwear, like grunge streetwear is like usually my go-to style if I'm not going out or anything. The next top I wanted to show you guys is this tube top, this orange tube top. I got this in a size small and it cinches at the sides and then there's a strap that goes over your arm on the side as well. It's like kind of like, it makes like a little loop. But yeah, I like it. I thought this was different looking. Definitely, I thought this was a club type of shirt because it's fitted, it's like unique looking. I just liked it. I love the orange color. I feel like orange is definitely a go-to color that I'm gonna be wearing for summer. So yeah, that's why I was drawn to that. It's fitted. It goes, I have a long torso, so it's kind of pretty high up. Just a little bit below my chest area, but yeah, I like it. I would pair this with like high-waisted jeans, even like white jeans, depending on what mood you're in. But definitely, I feel like this is a going outfit. Like a little club. A little Megan Thee Stallion fit. The next thing I'm gonna be showing you guys is these two dresses that I got from Shein. One is this really cute green dress with flowers on it. And then this multicolored mini dress. They're so cute. I love these dresses. They definitely gave me summer vibes. I loved the colors. In the green dress, you can tie it in the front, like above like your boobs. And it's like adjustable, like how like fitted you want it to be. And that's where you can adjust that. And the straps are super cute. They're ruffled and I got these in a size small. Pretty much all the tops and like dresses I get are in a size small. This one is super cute. It's fitted to your body. It's super fitted. It has an adjustable string above your chest area, which I thought was super cute. The sleeves from the straps and like around the neck, it's like ruffled and I thought that was super cute. And I loved the patterns, like the flower patterns are all over. Like I said in my last video, I've been really drawn to green. So I thought this was super fun. I could see like me going to brunch in this or even to like a party, depending on what type of party it is. And just picturing like what cute shoes I could pair this with. I was super excited when I saw this. The next thing I got was this multicolored, another dress. It's multicolored. You could tie it at the bottom. So it has like the super cute singed look on the sides. Yes, I've been wanting to like find more dresses because I don't really wear dresses that often, but this summer, even though it's like kind of like almost over lightweight, I really wanted to like step out of like my comfort zone. Like I said before, like usually I wear like streetwear type of stuff. So like I really wanted to like kind of add a little bit more newer looks to my wardrobe. The next thing I wanted to show you guys was these two items that I kind of like, I would definitely pair it as a set. I got this cute black tank top. It's cropped, it's black and blue, and the letters are also in white. And I got this super cute blue plaid mini skirt. It's like a lighter blue. I was obsessed with both of these, and when I saw them, they were technically weren't a set, but when I saw them, I was like, that definitely could be a set. Goal is to like take like tennis court pictures, and like, I don't know, I thought this would look super cute with that, because I want to be like those trendy girls, like, you know, you take like a tennis court picture on your Instagram. Like every Insta baddie has done that, so I wanted to try it. And when I seen these two, I'm like, oh, this would be the perfect look for that. But yeah, this is super cute. It's cropped. Most of my tops are cropped. It has Discover the City of Los Angeles Valley LA Village on the front. And it, like the sleeves kind of do a little swoop thing on the sides. I thought it was super chic looking. It has like a slight ruffle at the bottom. The skirt I thought was super cute. I loved the blue. I've kind of been dabbling into blues more. And I thought this plaid skirt was such a look. It gave me like schoolgirls 2000 vibes. So this was a go-to for me. And I want to start like buying more colors in plaid skirts. So yeah, this was like a step up for me. I'm super excited to take pictures in this. And the next top I'm gonna be showing you guys is this one strap cropped top. It's like a tube top type of feel. I don't know the correct terms, so bear with me now, but you guys get the gist what I'm saying. I loved the brown, especially, you know, like with the melanin skin. I thought, oh, this would pop. And I also took pictures on my Instagram, so if you wanna go ahead and check that out, be sure to do that. And I guess, I don't know if it's because I've been seeing angel numbers, but I've been super drawn to like halos and like angel type of things. And this one said honey, which I thought was cute, and it had a halo over it with like, and it's all like bedazzled. So I thought, wow, this is a look. And it's giving me like brat vibes, like the font is like giving me brat vibes. And this just reminds me of my childhood, like the Libby Lou days, like when you have your party. It just like reminds me of that. I don't know. The one strap as well. I used to not like the one strap crop top, but now I do. I'm a fan. And the next thing I got was this super cute black cropped tank top. It's like a split in the middle, and it has two rings. One goes around your waist and the other is like in the middle of your chest area, which I thought was so cute. This and the black suit that I have on, all three items remind me of like Maddie from Euphoria. I thought this would be a super cute outfit, a super cute top to go to the club in. I would pair this with jeans and a cute heel. I think this is a super cute going out top. And that is it for this video, you guys. If you guys made it all the way through, thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me your thoughts on the video. Also, be sure to stay tuned for my next video. I'm gonna be doing a summer wardrobe lookbook type of video, and I'm really excited about that. I'm just gonna be showing you guys some looks that I have, some pieces that I have for summer. There's gonna be lots of ideas in there, so yeah, be sure to be on the lookout for that video. It's been a pleasure, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video.